This will be a six-lap heat event in the mini stoggers. Group number two, mini stoggers. You need to be in the chute. You're next. Down the back straightaway. The 14 is Lee Merritt. Here comes Rocky McNabb. Taking a peek underneath the 51 is McNabb. Still your leader. The 14 is Lee Merritt. David Singleton, he's going to bring his racer in off of turn number two. Maybe he can get that racer repaired for the big feature. Meanwhile, out on the racetrack, caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. Spot is the 29 of Mike Townsend, taking a peek underneath the 80 of Mitchell. Still, your leader, the 14, is Lee Merritt. Starting on the pole in tonight's 20-lap feature in the mini stock will be the black and orange 14 of Lee Merritt. Fine run in the 51 for Rocky McNabb, coming home third, and he raced number one, the 80 of James Mitchell. Four wide coming out of turn number two, it's Sam Burgess. Then Paul Tarver on the inside. The 18 is William Talent. Here comes the 44 of Tommy Medler. Understand from air track officials, Johnny on the spot, Joe Bird indicates that the 18 driver, Big Willie William Talent, is all right. Big Willie, I know you're upset, but we sure are glad to see you climb out of that race car. Tough luck, William Talent. Thank you. once again, it's Sam Burgess in the 23, getting around the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Taking a look underneath out of turn four is the 44 of Mettler, but closing the door is the 23 of Burgess. The 23 of Burgess slows going in the corner turn number four. Being sighted by the flagman. He's going to hold on to the yellow flag. Racing will continue now. New leader in the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Several car lengths back. To the four, that is Josh Ellis. White flag for the 44 of Mettler. Whoa, the 7 of Squires slower down there, big fella, battling for third spot. Starting on the front row in tonight's feature in the mini stock will be the 44 of Tommy Mettler. In the middle of turn two, the 51 of McNabb. He'll hold off the 80 of Mitchell. Also taking a look under the 14 of Lee Merritt, but at the flag stand, your leader in the 44 is Tommy Mettler. 0-1 of Dixon, also loose out of turn number four, but he'll gather back up, hanging on to his 10th place spot. One on the board, 19 to go. Seventh spot between the 23 of Burgess, the 7 of Robert Burris. Calling in tonight will be the 32 of Brandon Cooper. Now up to a 2 car length. This advantage is the 14 of Lee Merritt. He trails the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Third spot, 51, Rooftop Rugged. Rocky McNabb, 80, James Mitchell, the 29 is Mike Townsend. Over turn. His racer off turn number four, the 0-1 of Dixon. Now it's nose and tail, 1 through 4. It's Medler, Merritt, McNabb, and Mitchell. If your last name starts with an M, you're in the lead four. To McNabb takes a peek underneath the 14 of Merritt. Right on his bumper in turn three, and there's the 80 of James Mitchell. Still, your leader, the 44, is Tommy Medler. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. Nose to tail, it's Medler and McNabb. All the way up to 6th spot now is the 1 of David Singleton. Battle for the lead between McNabb and Medler. Shape up just as it did last Saturday night in the mini stock. They were 2 and 3 wide the entire last 10 laps. It's shaping up to be the same thing because now here comes the 14 of Merritt. Now going to join the fray in the top 5 with Burgess and Townsend. Now it appears to be the 80 of Mitchell slows on the front straightaway right here, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Purple flag in the air once again for Medler and McNabb. Now here comes the 23 of Sam Burch, 14 Lee Merritt. Same cast of characters as last Saturday evening. Now the 51 of McNabb slows going into turn three. That's going to allow the 44 of Mettler to sneak away at the four car length lead over the 23 of Merchants. And here comes the 14 of Lee Merritt. Tough luck to the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Opportunity to make a pass on Mettler, but apparently your racing engines just gave up about six laps a little early. As now the 14 of Merritt gets around the 23 of Burgess. That's your pole setter on the 14 of Merritt. Six car lengths back from the 44 of Mettler. Merritt in the 14 is definitely a little quicker on the straightaways, but the veteran, the 44 of Mettler, he knows how to get around this historic 3/8 dirt oval. Five battle for third spot between the 23 of Burgess. Diving underneath is the 29 of Mike Townsend. White flag for the 44 of Tommy Mettler. 14, Lee Merritt. 23, Sam Burgess. 29, Mike Townsend. Limping around in fifth spot in the red, white, and blue one. That's David Singleton. Checkers in the air for the 44 of Tommy Mettler. Working on the outside of row number one and head off the pole sitter. That's the 14 of Lee Merritt.